spend my life keeping up just to follow. Taught my law classes as a minor. Got an offer from law school. Read the double page letter and declined it. House parties taking mileage. Cocaine in my sinus. Dated every girl that ever looked like Miley Cyrus. But what's the point? Giving up on myself. But what's the point? Yeah. Maybe next year I'll lose weight and feel great. Maybe next year I'll quit drinking and instead I might skate. Maybe next year I'll build and maybe not break. Till it's 3 years later and shit still hasn't changed. What's the point? From a city so cold, you need your jumper back. And suicide's a bigger risk than a heart attack. I changed my mindset, I open humble hands. Boy, bitch, woman, in the starter cap. Like damn, I was the ruggedest rat. Just got his letter out from Harvard back. Okay, maybe it was Griffith, no kidding. But I'm learning, disconcerting. Trying to make the future for my kids different. So why I'm running through these thick women, huh? And I don't mean thick like big, man. I'm talking thick like dumb. But she don't see the value in herself. But she the one, so I tell her. And I get crucified. Cause she gone out and heard the lies way too many times. So when it all seems distorted, just follow me to the water. I was chasing something out of reach. Ignored the people that were standing right in front of me. I felt like I could lose it all so suddenly. Now I got love for people that be looking out for me. Yeah.